Hi there! Welcome back to our channel, where we simplify e-commerce solutions for your WooCommerce store. Today, I'm excited to walk you through setting up one of the most effective sales strategies, a BOGO offer. Short for, buy one, get one. But it's a very much generalized word. In simple terms, a BOGO offer means when you purchase one or more selected products, you get another product or products for free or at a discount. Here are some examples of BOGO offers. Buy one, get one. Buy a mobile and charger, get a headphone for free. Spend $1,000 on fashion and get a shirt for free. Buy any 5 products from the store and get 50% off the next product. All these offers and more can be easily set up using WebToffee's smart coupons for WooCommerce plugin. In today's video, we'll focus on creating a simple BOGO offer. Buy one product from the clothing category and get an additional one for free. Let's get started. Once you've installed and activated the plugin, head to Smart Coupons in BOGO. Click Add New to create a new offer. There are some predefined templates, click on Custom to create custom one. The plugin supports 2 main types of BOGO offers. Buy X, get X or Y. Customers buy one or more products, and another product is added to the cart for free or at a discount. Get the cheapest or most expensive item in the cart. Customers buy multiple products and one of the product from the cart is converted as free or discounted product. This can be the cheapest or most expensive item in the cart. For this example, we'll select the first option, buy product X, get product X or Y. Give your offer a catchy title and description to help both you and your customers easily identify it later. Now click Continue. The configuration is split into 3 sections. What the customer gets. How the offer is triggered. How often is the offer applied. So, let's get to it. Let's start with what the customer gets. Under Customer Gets, choose Same Product. This ensures customers get the same product they purchase as their bonus. Alternatively, you can choose options like providing a specific product, allowing customers to select from a category or even any product from the entire store. For a classic buy one, get one free setup, we'll stick with same product and set the offer quantity to 1. You can also set it to 2 or more if you want to give extra products. Now let's talk about discounts. You can choose to give the additional product for free, at a fixed discount, or a percentage-based discount. There is also an option called final price, where instead of providing a discount on the product value, the selected product will be given with a selected price. For this example, we'll keep it simple, customers will get the second item completely free. Next, we configure when the offer is triggered. Under the Trigger section, select by quantities and set the minimum quantity to 1. This means the offer will activate when customers add at least 1 product to their cart. Alternatively, you can base the trigger on the cart subtotal. For example, spend $1,000 to get a product for free. To target specific categories, click Add in Category Restriction. Now select the category, in this case, clothing. This ensures the offer applies only when customers add products from the clothing category. You can also base the offer on a selected product if you want to. Let's keep on category restriction for now. Now let's decide how often the offer applies. Select repeatedly if you want the offer to repeat as customers add more qualifying products to their cart. For example, add 1 product, get 1 free. Add 2 products, get 2 free. Add 5 products, get 5 free. If you want the offer to apply only once, select once. You can also set up custom intervals. For example, add 1 product, get 1 free. Add 5 more products, get the next free product. Add 15 products, get another free product. For simplicity, we'll stick with the repeatedly option and set a cap of 5. This means the offer work until add 5 products, get 5 free, but the offer won't apply beyond that. Now, let's go over some basic things, like deciding how the offer will be applied. Activates automatically when the trigger conditions are met. Or customers need to use a coupon code to activate the offer. If you want the offer visible on specific pages, check the appropriate boxes under here. You can also set a schedule for the offer by specifying start and end dates if it's time sensitive. Once everything is set up, click Save and Activate to make your BOGO offer live. Now let's see how it works in action. As customers add products from the eligible category to their cart, the offer automatically applies. When you enter the cart, you can see the free item appearing in their cart. Just like that. If you ever want to edit or delete the offer, head back to Smart Coupons in BOGO. All the created BOGO offers will be listed here, and you can edit, duplicate, delete, or temporarily disable any offer you want from here. And that's it. You've successfully created a BOGO coupon using the Smart Coupons plugin. This is just one example. Don't hesitate to explore the plugin further to discover the countless other types of BOGO offers you can create to suit your store's needs. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more tutorials. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments or reach out to our support team.